Thank you. We're in the quarterfinals now against Paraguay. Let's see the standings. Spain, Mexico, Belgium, Uruguay, Senegal, Brazil. So let's go to the next game. Paraguay and Italy and Paraguay. Come on, Italy, let's go. Should be an easy game. Starting very hard. Not sure it's a through ball button. First save. What a goal. Should be. And of course, this FIFA 18 is such more darker. Del Piero. Oh. It. Yellow card to Del Piero. Come on, Italy. Let's score a goal. To be honest, this is actually a rematch. Oh, come on! What the hell? Fucking idiot. Look at. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I mean. Come fucking on, Italy, what the fuck? We're supposed to be like world champions and all. What? Now this is actually a rematch, because before this I actually played Paraguay and I actually lost in the penalty shootout. Somehow it actually went all the way to him winning the World Cup, and I'm going, you know, oh, that's an equalizer. Going 1-0 down. I have to play this match again. So I'm being honest there. Pretty much I lost the first game. And come on, I mean I have to go all the way to finals, you know, to show
match
you
again the
trophy. I should have just taken Brazil. You know what? Just taken Brazil. Seems like Italy are playing like shit. Against Paraguay, a shit team. A Paraguayan's a shit team, right? See? That's what I'm talking about. I mean, this game is starting to annoy me. Shit, man. Ah, oh, you fucking assholes. Yeah, I thought. Thought having a good time, you know, playing this game. Yes! You score, I score. That's the way of the game. Fucking assholes. What? What the fuck is wrong with this fucking game? Shit. Well, that's not a whistle. Yes! Haha! Come on! 3-3, man. This is scum quarterfinal. I didn't know that this game was gonna challenge you mentally. I thought it was just gonna be an easy slip in to the game. It seems like they really want to torture me. Passing is absolutely bonkers. Stupid Buffon finally got a save after a million times. Thought this guy would never save a single shot. What? Come on, this time I'm gonna win it. No chances are gonna be given. Second matchup. I have to win. This is the third time playing this shit quarterfinals game. What? This game is starting to annoy me, man. What? This amateurs? Come on, man. Guys, it's absolutely trying to annoy me whatsoever. Yes, very. Yes, finally lead. Yes! 3-1! Finally! Lead again, stupid Paraguay. Come on. Yes, 4-1. That's a lesson. Oh, like it. Finally, we have won through the quarterfinals. What a celebration after 3 attempts. Ooh, against Spain. Spain, Belgium, and Brazil. It's looking more and more intense. So. Oh, almost got two countries that will win in 2006 and 2010. score. Fight superb goal. Yes! In your face, Bane. I love how in every stage they have this celebration, and you know, as you go more to the finals, you got this dramatic goal cutscene, which is really good actually. I think pretty much this is what is missing in the modern FIFA games, which, you know, becomes too generic. Semi-finalists. A lot of sight netting going on. Pass the ball. Scooped it away. Oh, you missed it. What an ass. But they are actually getting stronger and stronger as you go to the semi-final group stage match. You can feel that intensity going on. Yes! Christian Vieri. Lovely of the tap-ins. Italy are on their way to the final. At least I wouldn't be having three attempts like against Uruguay. That was such yellow card. I remember playing this when I was a kid, and you know, until I have like five red cards and it became disqualified. 3-0 disqualified. Alright, they have one goal from Raul. Come on, Italy. Surely, 3. Fuck. Ha! Injured the striker. That is such brutal. Del Piero yellow carded. Come on, let's run all the way. Oh, shoot. Oh, what a miss! What? Yeah. come on, man. Can't miss from there. Red card for Del Vecchio. But still winning. And we finally have won it, going into the finals of the FIFA World Cup 2002. Changing the course of history, guys. 2-1 to Italy.